Hi guys, welcome back to the channel. This is part 4 of the Ghost Hunter series. Guys, आज की वीडियो बहुत ही एक्शन पैक्ड होने वाली है बिकॉज इसमें मुझे एक नई एबिलिटी मिलेगी टेम्पेस्ट एंड जो एनिमीज हैं वो बहुत ही एडवांस हो चुके हैं। सबसे बड़ी चीज़ इस गेम का पहला बॉस देखने को मिल रहा है, बहुत ही यूनिक बॉस फाइट है, इतना मज़ा आया खेलने में, आप खुद ही देखिएगा। तो चलिए स्टार्ट करते हैं Ghost Hunter।
Stopping this machine, it should come to you naturally. Yeah.
That was easy.
These motors were made with Atma chips in mind. Base engineers were able to control them with their thoughts. Like you did, just now.
I've accessed the local network node. We should know what their latest plan is soon.
What was your plan?
The climbers wanted to take over the elevator and move up to the city. Keys caught us halfway through our preparations.
Why did they attack today?
The Keymaster must have somehow found out about us. Or about you. We've got a problem.
Again?
They've just initiated system lockdown at Opta.
What do we do?
Lockdown will be in full effect until all the elevators... Lockdown will be in full effect until all the elevators reach the upper station. You need to get to the control room, fast.
Wasn't it also your cause?
They cared for their families. I care for their species. It's a matter of perspective, I suppose. It's a matter of perspective, I suppose.
No access to the terminal room from this side of the station, but I guess that's not a problem. Try to mess with their transmissions. Confuse them a little.
You can do that?
I'm no computer genius, but their system begs to be hacked. Besides, Atla makes it easy.
The neural implant.
Yeah. Everyone had them before the coup.
And now?
They're not mandatory anymore, but most people have them. Especially people with limb implants like me. Done. They just received orders to stop boarding the elevators and stand by. This will buy you enough time to get there.
Right. Also have these brain chips?
Yes. Everyone born before the coup. Why?
Can they be hacked?
No, I don't think so.
Not by her.
Cyber-Void time dilation works in your favor, but you still don't have forever. The elevators will soon be beyond our reach. Remind you that the clock is ticking? Hurry it up.
This place is impossible to navigate.
Good. These firewalls are what's kept me alive for the last 20 years. Cheer up. If you were a regular human, this would make even less sense. There's a little something extra in the elevator's security scanner buffer.
Little something?
A partial Ghost Runner neural scan. We can use it to enhance your programming.
Why is it there?
One of you must have used Omnida Elevator right before Morrow's insurgents disabled the internal security.
Another Ghost Runner.
It could have been you. Focus energy in your left hand and then let it all out.
What?
Don't try to think. Do it. Yes. It's just a visualization anyway.
How does it work in the real world?
Rapid microvibrations of your inner hydraulics. Sudden change in local pressure will result in a concentrated blast. Let's hope that piece of junk the climbers use to replace your arm can handle it. Primary application was crowd control, non-lethal force. Of course, there's no need to restrain ourselves now. One more thing. You can use Tempest to reflect projectiles. Give it a try. Just a bit more practice, and we're done. Exquisite. Splendid. That's all there is to it.
We're good. The keys are gone and the elevators are ours.
Time to go up. Our next target lies in the heart of Dharma City.
The elevators are coming back. You'll be able to board shortly.
Any security systems inside?
I don't really know. Only the keys use the elevators nowadays, mostly to send resources up or bring reinforcements down. Civilians aren't allowed anywhere near, unless they're being escorted to the city.
Prisoners?
Yes. Men, women, children. Their only crime? Getting caught.
Where are they taken?
I'm not sure, but no one ever comes back.
The elevators were rarely used even before Mara's revolt. Residents of the base had most of their needs fulfilled right here.
I don't know what it is, but it looks... You better see for yourself.
That's Tom. Laser array TO-73M is a mouthful. This is troublesome.
How do I disable it?
First, you should get on top. You could probably cut it down. It won't hold without the supporting cords.
Now you bring up the defense system.
I had no idea Mara managed to bring it back online.
The whole station!
president should evacuate the area. Warning. Catastrophic core failure imminent.
I don't think it can actually see you.
It doesn't need to.
There's no time to waste. It'll only get harder.
Don't fall!
Getting there.
Does it ever stop?
Doing.
Amida Station security protocols compromised. Welcome to Amida Elevator. Welcome to Amida Elevator Station. Have a safe trip. Warning. Catastrophic core failure imminent.
Core is now exposed. You'll be able to shut it down for good. You'll be able to shut it down for good. You'll be able to shut it down for good. If you can get close enough, that is.
Have a safe trip. Warning. Catastrophic core failure imminent. Please leave the station in an orderly fashion.
As expected, it was no match.
Wow. Watching from your perspective, I nearly pissed myself. I'm betting being there in person was 1,000 times worse.
Yes.
I can fool the display panel. While the keys are waiting for you at Upper Amida, I'll redirect the elevator to the maintenance floor above.
As long as it gets me closer to Mara.